Each and every season, tens of thousands of Yankee fans come out to cheer and support their favorite Yankees. And thanks to the annual Cannon Photo Day here in the Bronx, the Yankees themselves had a chance to meet those fans and say thank you.
Yeah, it's cool. You know, some of the bleacher creatures, and it's cool to get to see some of the fans and the kids and get to interact a little bit.
It's just great to kind of put some faces to, you know, the cheers you hear and just be able to meet people that are backing you up. So, I mean, just real kind of neat experience for me to get to meet the people kind of behind the crowd, I guess.
I mean, this is a great time for them. They get to come on the field. They get to be up close and personal with everybody on the team, 1 to 25. So, I mean, it's a good time. It's nice to see the people of the city and interact with them and give back a little bit more.
It was really cool. You know, I didn't know what to expect. It's the first time doing photo day. So the fact that they took the time to shake hands, take individual pictures with everybody, it was really cool.
I didn't get any advice. I don't know if I was walking too fast or if Guardy was too close. I didn't get any advice. I think that's a good sign.
Keep supporting us. That's what you want us to do. And keep pushing us in the right direction and having fun with us. That's the best thing that we can do.
Thank you. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for your support. And keep showing up because, you know, you're what fuels us and drives us to greatness.